so we have to make it.
Feeling is not an option in an eye of
everything I and I do. Babylon, I say it's wrong.
Yes, the Babylon gone, and I'm taking no few with
it's
them.
It's a good thing the youth them are strong, and Babylon can't keep us down. Yo, we chant on the wicked part. The wolf them judgment I go big and tall. Better if we come great, better if we come one. They can't chat to it.
Rasta been show up, Rasta been show down. Show all obstacles, Rasta far right still around. Whether you come from uptown or you come from downtown, put a smile up on your face and rip. Bust us if you shoot first and ask
questions.
Look to your binoculars, so you still see the Rasta. Who them a fight against? You don't see a Rasta.
Are you making an album secretly, Jahranimo?
No, remember the last time we done it, don't tell us, we just dash out a whole of a single out there, you know, so that we are doing, you know, we just go and just vice different producers and show some single out there and, you know, take it from there, so, you know. And might be after this summer, 2014, yeah, and then we look on putting an album together. But for right now, we just go and vice some single here and there and take it from there, so, you know, because the way the thing set nowadays, album not really sell, you know, to how it used to sell.
Things change, you know.
Things change musically, likewise, you know. So, you know, we just have to go with the flow, because this is I and I Life music, so whichever direction it takes, you know, we just move with it. But we're not going to make it lead we astray. Music will never lead you astray, but people in the industry will do things to lead you astray, you know?
Well, sell out, I want you buy out. Buy out, I want you sell
them
out.
Set them sell,
get out!
I'm going to sell, but we don't buy. Sky, we have one supply.
I. Zukie.
Yes, fire.
Well, the last song, the last song tune you made, but you not promoted the last track you made.
You know, say, as I speak about that, JB, yesterday was the premiere of that video in Jamaica, and CVM, the single, Stim Diddly Do song.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
I love it when my cell phone ring and it's you. Stim Stibbly Dim Stibbly Do that way. Say you're coming over without delay. Stim Stibbly Dim Stibbly Do that.
That track there.
Yeah, that track there. That track there just released at Jamaica. Shot Pan
Big
Station.
Premiere. Like, yesterday. Hype TV.
Yeah, man. RE TV and all them things there.
They have a look, man. They have a look. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, man. The video, I have to say the video clean. Like, you know, I used Anjo from Caribbean TV.
Caribbean
Beats. From here in Vancouver.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm first video that, you know, but Anjo now is a youth where him do a lot of interview and them have their own program on TV and in video performance and them do have a lot of interviews. And at the last time we do an interview with Anjo, and when we look on the quality, I say, you know, you can do a video, Zukie. We not run to no big man, I don't know, big name, you know. We work with Anjo and do a video.
True.
When we see the video, When you see video, you go surprised. Because when I see the video, I wasn't surprised. Because I know so that could come from him still, because I see it. But when I see video, I was impressed.
Yeah, man.
You know, video clean and
quality
just
intense, look
different. Because before them play Zukie video, there was a lot of different video. I don't play no man video, but there was a lot of video play before Zukie video and after. And you can see the big difference between Zukie video and video
load,
before
load.
And after, you know.
Yeah, brilliant, you know. Very brilliant.
Mm.
So
big up to the director and the producer. Bang.
So who was the director and the producer?
I didn't see him with the camera. Yeah,
yeah, man, Anjo.
So it's a one man.
Yeah, I saw we are keeping a family. A family.
We are trying to keep it. In Vancouver,
tight like a circle, you know,
because Jamaica community, but we're not that big, you know, so we try to keep it, you know, because for your day and you can't do your work, why not work?
Why
with
not?
You? Why we run go to Jamaica?
We are tell the world, grab him up, we are going like a few him.
Yeah,
we are boss him and make the world say, yeah, we put him out there.
Jahranimo, the new single that you had out, Watch It,
Yes, I.
Yeah. Hey, a big, big tune of Jamaica.
Tune them bad.
Yeah?
Yes, man. Let
me tune them bad.
I'm going to find a situation here. I play it, you know, you let it go now.
I don't mean let it go. I'm the producer. I do that tune for one of my brethren son, an ex artist, a youth named Terminal. You know,
Terminal, yeah.
Terminal
DJ. Bad DJ.
Him have a son where him son I do producing. You know,
Terminal DJ.
Yeah, so I'm son build a rhythm there, and produce a track there, and you know, so them I do them thing with it, and me appreciate love, you know, well, the support from them. You know,
to our listen. I heard your song more than any other track on the album.
And yeah,
Sizzler up on the rhythm.
Sizzler
up on the rhythm.
I really want that thing,
though. I know Sizzler up on the rhythm.
Yeah. But them push that one to different.
But I know tune them play more than half of the rhythm.
Bad man.
Yeah, man.
Bad tune.
Yes, I am. When they had them, I would make another tune like this tune.
Tour music work, you know, GB, it's just a vibes thing, you know, and the vibes between I and Zukie always did it, you know. It's just for find the time for you know, the studio, you know, together. You know, cause you know, man have to survive see me, you know, so and bills have to pay, so you know, Zukie out there doing thing and me there do my thing see me, but you know, as we say, music our first love, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And I love music. With a great passion, so it's just the time for me and Zukie find.
It's up, man.
And thing that you know, it just come
inevitable,
natural.
You know.
You know, me not really, me not stress them thing. There, me not worry
about
them.
We're not planet. It happen.
It's like sitting here talking today. I just know say there's another big tune to come with I and Zukie without no planting. I just know that naturally.
Naturally.
Yeah, man.
That's spiritual.
And each time we drop them, they might get bigger and bigger. Mm. They might snowball, you know. Yes, I.
Well, brethren, we have to reach out to the people who come at that cultural festival because it's the first time some of them have seen the piece, saw the eye of them. You know, see me, I say, profound,
well,
live on stage. And that was no big performance to the eye.
Yeah.
You
know, yeah.
Well, so we don't get no chance to go out
yet. It's good that, really? You know, it's good that the people show them appreciation and show them love and, it's good that I'm surprised too, but I know, it wasn't. It's just a natural. It's just a everyday thing. Yeah, you know. So, but it's good when people react like this and show them love and you know it even motivate I for
putting the work. And,
you know,
yeah,
you
man,
know what I mean? Because each time I perform, I never like fully, you know, satisfied with the performance. Never. They're always
a natural thing.
You know, and I Evans always
feel second better.
Feel second
better.
So but for the people, I'm show so much love and I say, boy, I have best performance in a long while and everything. And I appreciate
it. Man, a real thing, man.
Yeah.
Well, my brethren, I really appreciate it too because from the start of your guys' career, I've been playing your music on Vancouver Co-op.
Yeah, GB, I'm not telling lies. So, hold on, no. Before we go an inch more, I have to say this, you know, a real talk. Because I see you now. You're the cornerstone of reggae music in Vancouver, BC, you know. And for your 30th anniversary, you have to say, more love and strength. See, sir?
Peace and love.
Yeah, man. From Kushaik's music. You see it?
Uh-huh.
Yes, I.
Yeah, man. Well, you know, it's one night.
It's a tough journey, but you see, I carry it on, King.
One big celebration. Well, reggae is my passion, you know.
Yes, I.
And I really dedicate myself. I don't have a job, you know. I don't work in a Rasta.
Yeah.
I don't get no money.
But this year, though.
This year.
Powerful work, you do, man.
May I do it?
Yes,
because the music is my culture.
See.
Right? I don't know no other music. I listen to others.
Yeah.
You understand me? But reggae. From your boy, I go under the cellar.
Reggae.
I listen to. You see what I say? So when 38 years.
Sure. You're not also.
Donated.
You're not also.
To this band.
That's more than a lifetime in a fire. Last year, you know.
I have the longest reggae show in Canada.
Yeah, yes, props.
Man. From 1976, August.
Props.
27. You know what I
said? Whole up a year, that, you know, man.
Yeah, I say, man.
Dedicated service.
Eh? And nobody not pay nothing for it. Yeah. Just the love.
Just the love, may I tell you.
Highly.
The day after the high them.
See?
Because, hey.
True, man.
The commercial station, not touching. Not,
yo.
We don't
give thanks, man.
Miss when Ranimo get a tune, Ranimo say, Father, he say, Dada, hold this. Brand new, nobody no get it yet.
Sure, Sure.
And me always come here and boss it.
Sure.
You know what I say? When me boss it, like some people are listening to me.
Let me not give you two. Pre-release too. I make it look like Jahranimo alone. Let me not give you some tune. I say.
Yeah, man.
Dada, all this.
Yeah, man. Same way. Any tune we make, we always do
it.
So, me love that. And not even that. We donate money to this station without... We never have to ask. When this run him come in 1 week and say, it's 200 a rasta. You know what I'm saying? Sure. The panel that listen now, go on good. Eh?
Sure.
Me must help them brethren now.
Real talk.
You know what I'm saying? Me must play them music on the radio.
Real talk.
You know what I'm
saying? Yeah, man, we not take this thing for granted, you know. But a weekend when you're in a foreign country, a place like British Columbia, it's like, almost the last part of Canada is like a country to some
final
people.
Frontier.
Love it.
Final
so
frontier.
when we now left from this beautiful island, Jamaica, and end up in this country, you know, and so our surrounding is not really plenty. You know, we now have no whole part Jamaican. So when we have this little radio station, you know, where we can listen to on the weekend.
True.
And I can't take it for granted,
yo,
Rasta.
It's an oasis, Virgin, in Babylon.
So,
I tell this station.
Yeah. I have to know, so I have to really show the love and support whatever the station have to do. If the station I put on a show, I'm willing to like give my support like in every way, which is my if it take my performance or helping and in physically, anyway, I am willing to do it. You know, financially, I'm willing to do it once I can do it. You know what I mean? Because...
Well,
we not take this for granted. We love the station. Coop Radio is my first home.
Just,
when it comes to radio station,
yes,
Coop Radio is my home.
Well, it's not only reggae on this station. There's lots of things that you can learn from listening to this radio station. There's some program here tell you about what's going on around the world.
Yeah,
true, man.
More
time I listen to it, I hear some deep, political
conversation.
Where people are going.
Forum
and
yeah, man, you can learn.
And I know.
Yeah, man, a powerful station. My brother come on from Ethiopia and play some rotted Ethiopian reggae there. No, man. But.
You know, my children have some good.
Yeah, man.
So, coming up on the 30th of August, Jahranimo and Zukie Joseph will perform in live at the 38th anniversary.
Let me see you fly.
You know.
I first time I see you fly.
Fly, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, when you hear them make posters, I just Jahranimo for them on the posters. Rest Jahranimo thing gone.
Yeah.
I just Jahranimo. Yeah, man, I just Jahranimo.
Jahranimo.
Yeah, we just a flow with the Jahranimo. Posters look nice, man. Love it, you know?
For real.
Yeah, man, so all the lovers of reggae music and the people them want to show them support for what GB have done for this community.
And he's still doing.
Yeah, they must come out on the 30th of August, you know. It's a one night, one man, one big celebration thing. You know, see it on the 30th of August. Yeah, they must come out. It's at the Grandview Legion Hall. I wish part that day again.
2205 Commercial Drive.
Commercial Drive.
Come out in the ones, come out in a thousand.
Yeah, man, all the them have to do. Legion Hall.
Family.
You can't miss it, man.
Grandma, grandpa, the whole works.
For your touch pan commercial, you will find the place. You know, see it?
Thank you, sir.
And I promise, GB. Yeah, man. We are coming on a fire.
Yes.
Hard.
Well, still, you know, come with an entourage from Toronto, you know. I bring two songs with him.
Ah.
two selector.
Hot.
Yeah, two songs, two selector, you know. It depends on the twin arrest. King Turbo.
Yeah.
A bad thing.
A long time, you know, hear King Turbo play, you know.
And
GB thing. They want to turn up, you know. This turn up, man. I think a turn up, man. We love
it,
man.
I tell you a big thing in a rasta.
Turn up, man.
Y'all link
the east to the west, right?
It's a long time we name of a song come Vancouver.
Real thing.
You know, see me, sure.
Boom!
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Jahranimo will be there.
Jahranimo will be there and Zukie Joe will be
there.
Man. So true.
Nothing can stop it tonight. Jahranimo will be there because I listen last say I say so.
Yes, I am.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. Love the vibes and Coop Radio.
Yeah, man. They know she's by them, man. Watch it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, like I said.
Joe, all upstickers. Whether you come from uptown or you come from downtown, put a smile up on your face and rim. Busters, if you shoot first and ask question after, but look to you been a close, who you still see?
The Rasta.
Who them a fight against?
You don't see a Rasta.
Who fight for them?
You don't see a Rasta.
Who them as can?
You know she a Rasta.
And who plant the corn?
You know she a Rasta.
Well, I listen to say set a prime example. I hire woolly yard and another tire lip. What's all my curry come up to? Can't tell I what to do and what not to. Ask why we burn them today, we say we
have to.
Slew them today, so tomorrow we know.
So better Africa Monday.
Ah!
Better Africa
Monday. You mean you wanna get me started today? No?
Better Africa, I say. Better Africa, they can chat to we.
Them a try girasta, long locks pa head and all a junk and stagger. A goodness, the emperor set it for. A goodness, yard be chad for. A goodness, Bob Marley chant for. A sister nanny would a say, you know this she fight for. Well, pick up every kushites and all rasta. Who know where them a fight, them know where them a fight. Rasta be
trying a long, long time.
Hot it up.
Hey, make it all right. Make it, yeah, what? Till they make, watch out now. Rasta been trying a long, long time, so we have to make it.
Feeling is not an option, and I have been here.
The Kushites though, Babylon, I say it's wrong.
You know, see Babylon gone, and enough youth gone with
it's
them, you know?
It's a good thing the youths, them are strong.
Whoa, whoa,
and Babylon can keep us down. Yo, we chant on the wicked fall. The wolf them judgment a go big and tall. Better Africa come, wait, wait. Better Africa come one day. Better Africa come, I say. Better Africa come, no they can't chat to we.
Rasta been through ups, Rasta been through down. Through all obstacles, Rasta far I still around. Whether you come from uptown or you come from down. Put a smile up on your face and remove. Bust us if you shoot first and ask question after. Look to your binoculars, so you still see a Rasta. Who them a fight against? You not see a Rasta. Who fight for them? You not see a Rasta. Who them a scorn? You not see a Rasta. Who plant the corn? You not see a
Rasta.
Well, I listen as I set a prime example. I a woolly yard and that I a live up to. A tower, what some little over come up to. Can't tell I what to do and what not to. Ha!
Yeah,
Jimmy.
Bread in Vancouver Cooperative Radio, CFR 100.5 FM. You can find us on the World Wide Web at cooperative.org. Like to reach out to Caribbean Beats. And Sean
Shites Music.
Each and every when. Yes, I am. Nice, warm and easy. You listen to Vancouver Cooperative Radio 100.5 FM. Coming up at 8:30 Caribbean Sound, followed by a man called Dudley George. They call him the Night Hawk. Hey. Yeah, Zukie Joseph and Jahranimo is inside the studio live and direct. Yeah, man, we call it the Reggae Show each and every Saturday from 6 to 8:30. George Barrett, Louis Sutherland.
Well, Louis there.
Well, Louis did a show last week, so he can't come out this week.
Well, the money are big, you know, King?
Time off.
We see the money thing huge. Whoa.
Louis up on a vacation.
I tell you, my play last week, you know, take a week off.
Yeah, man.
I wish I could have done that.
He become a night hawk.
Jimmy, I'm going to stop working. Hey. I'm going to call you. I don't know for boogie, you know.
Yeah, man. See. Every time.
Love
I'm
that still.
It was, when I lie still, it was this year at the Jamaica festival, it was a big difference, like organizing the festival and everything there. Mm. I really have to say respect to, you know, Louis.
Yeah, Louis.
And
he's the vice president.
What your brother name again? Damian. Yeah, man. Mm. Damian. Little young youth there. Oh, a long time them should have met a movie and involved some
young people
yeah, in other thing. Really the man them do a very good job.
Well,
you
this,
know?
This is why people love it, you see. Because people see movement in
see,
it. Eh?
Yeah, see. The man them do a very good job
they
in organizing the show.
So, you know, they love it.
Yeah,
well, me love it too because we're looking at the party, but you have people at the park in the rest.
You see, the thing is, when it come on to when you're putting on a show, especially something which is a year-to-year thing, when you have to go all out to make sure you put on a good event. Because when an event is not good, it deteriorates the you know what I mean?
Yes.
Progression of the show
listen,
for next
listen,
year.
Listen,
so
remember,
I know
remember,
people are looking forward to next year already.
Remember, I know. If you give people the same food every year and get tired of the same thing, I have to change up the menu. Mayor said, Ottawa just keep for them festival today, I know.
Yeah.
Things sell off bad, turn over no good.
But let me tell you something.
No artists from yard, Mayor, the planet, and where. But my choice for the ice, we can start somewhere because this is a start still, you know. Not in Stanley Land, you know. A big start, you know.
Alberta.
You see?
And you, before and I'll cut you before
one in Edmonton and one in Calgary.
Before we go no further.
And you can find out the big artists, them are guy Edmonton, you have Mikey, Richie Spice, you have
Because them are
from
that, you
yeah,
know.
Man, yeah, man.
No, you wanna know. You see that you see like we can't St. Louis a try and do them a try. And it's a big improvement obviously. But we need and now you know the organization, I can see the organization struggling, so them need more you know, company for coming
sponsor,
in and,
sponsor,
you know, come sponsor the thing.
Yeah.
And that is what, you know, other province
have
over Vancouver.
Yes,
because,
yes,
yeah, because, you know,
by now push the thing.
You know,
we're not getting a publicity.
No,
because, you know, Jamaican Association not supposed to dip in them pocket and pay Zukie and Jahranimo
no.
perform.
No.
You know, there's so many places that, you know, we can call out name.
Yes.
Which selling
but
Jamaican no which no what I'm saying them selling like Jamaican product whether you sell Jamaican food
yes.
or you have a Jamaican Aegis Apollo or barbershop it no matter you
when
understand
you roots store full up a Jamaican color
right I know
yeah fire
right,
and some of these people don't have them background don't have nothing to do with Jamaica
when we buy roots
you know?
Things
but
we're
not stop it
and
we're not lick out against no one because we're born the lick out thing
sure.
All right. We don't lick off spoon.
Remember right. Something fake. I'm here like a knockoff.
Yeah,
we don't lick off.
Hey, you know what I get to? I can't take it further. You have some boy who go to bed hungry, you know. Me don't know what
no,
their intention.
No, they will wake up and start eating up. Random.
In a bed.
Is that in the
place? All right,
no,
you know what?
It's a reflex.
It's a reflex. You know, no, the argument because we have some whole for you to listen.
Yeah.
And we love. You don't know. You are now. You see. You can just take this interview as an example. It's all about fun, Aya. At this night. The 30th of August.
Yeah.
Just come out with the intention of having fun.
Yeah.
If you're not in a good mood that night,
come out
and know say you will be in a good mood.
If you're broke,
after.
Just say them.
If you're broke,
come out.
Jahranimo will
pay
your feet.
Yeah. Go again. If you're not happy, miss the next part.
If you're not happy,
come out.
All the woman them,
come out.
All the man them,
come out.
You want to enjoy yourself?
Come out.
You want to have fun?
Come out.
But if you're in the eating thing,
stay out!
Melwana! Big up yourself. Choco
yes,
Good
man.
Life,
Zin,
Barry.
Zin. No,
Caribbean
no.
BTV. Big up on yourself. Damian, Anjo, Sophia.
World
big
works.
Up on yourself. Don't know. What's
Choco
our
Barry. Good life.
Don't know.